Thomas! Yes, yes, I'm fine. But I feared the worst had happened. You were gone so long. I dreaded that you'd been taken too. My God! Dear Lord, have mercy! What are they trying to do? That poor, wretched soul. You must be on your guard, Thomas. You can't let them catch you. Oh, that must be Calliope, my late mother's dog. I'd so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her. It is so good to hear your voice again. Just to hear your voice again. The silence was unbearable. Oh, Thomas, that's welcome news. This will surely free us all. I'm sorry, my love, but I do not. My father and uncle, my family, had many secrets, and so much is only now becoming clear. The other cylinders must be in the hotel. Perhaps on the first or the second floors. Look for a way to reach me. Some means to come here to the attic. I am so relieved you're safe. I dare not leave the attic.